one of the things that you see here is you see the dust in between these feed dogs. And what that does, if you get too much in there, it starts getting matted. And then your feed dogs can't make it up through. They can't make it up through this needle plate because there's too much buildup underneath there. And that can cause issues with feeding your fabric over time. So sometimes all you really have to do is take off that plate and clean between these feed ducts.